To be the home, let's speak to home.
You want a girl, homie? Be prepared to give her your all. Then watch as she leaves you the second you fall. You could have sworn she was your everything, but sorry, man, she dissed you and left, cause that was in her plan. Oh yeah, hood cats, they're really good cats. You wanna strive, turn around and make your life better? Go to college or university while all your friends are on the block hustling, getting cheddar. Oh yeah, man. Well, guess what? Be prepared to finish school and get fucked up. Catch a minimum wage gig and watch your friends with jail bids. Hit construction and earn three times the pay you did. Yeah, man. Like, oh, you wanna get rich? Well, these banks ain't giving you shit. Charge you 19% on your credit card tip and give you 1.3% for your savings accounting. You old folk are in for a surprise as well. Work for 40 years to invest your cash in hell. The government will take half of that. You don't have to answer that. Wander around the city crazy like a bat. Fuck a bitch, I'm out here getting rich. Fuck with Crip Kid and cash multiple stitch. Friends won't support you or your dreams. They're busy at home with broken families. I mean, the friends you went to school with are now harvesting broken families. I'm walking by huge hotels in the dead of winter with this hockey fan shit running through my hair with fingers. Elite soup. It's been a long while since bumping hip-hop in a friend's coupe. I'm not sure if I like this chick. Well, not as much at least as I like my ex-chick. Then my close friend turned into a beast, and jealousy suddenly got the best of me. It's like, so what? I've been at Toronto sewn up like stitches in your face caused by sweating hockey pucks. My old fans probably aren't gonna hear this, and I couldn't give a fuck, or I could give a fuck. What I mean is I don't care, like, cause double negatives suck. Sipping red shiny juice at a strip club, downstairs with an 18-year-old, 19-year-old slut. Happy, confident, and stupid as fuck. Bitches were never shit, homies were never shit. Animals stay equipped, the mathematics still exists. People get pissed and I stay getting rich with the gold Rolex and platinum Rolexes. Shut the fuck up, cause you all get brought up, and I don't give a fuck cause you catch uppercuts. Be the home.